The Swiss driver Sander Sidecar's pole has died Sunday at the Dutch circuit of Assen, where disputed evidence pertaining to the world championship mode. Pohl was thrown from the motorcycle driven by his teammate, Philowatzk pilot. After he lay on the track, another participant ran over Swiss, became unconscious and died shortly afterwards. The organizers halted the race immediately, but a few hours later it was decided to continue with the schedule for this Grand Prix.